off, you know, people were fearful, so on. And because this was not a Packer cemetery from 1828 onwards, it sort of became a focus of any sort of cause and unrest in terms of what to protest. And they would come up here and they would riot out on the road, sometimes in the grounds. And they think that Andrew lost his head during that parade and got knocked off and taken away. And he's been without his head ever since.
Andrew the Headless Man.
Yeah, he's a newspaper man. The ironic thing about the penal laws and these professions that were prescribed to Catholics, journalism wasn't one of the ones that was outlawed. And you would think that if anybody had influence at all, it would be editors and journalists. But I suppose back then, not too many people could read and write, so they probably never thought it was going to be much of a threat.
The reason that Andrew McKenna has no head here is because Protestant vandals away back in the 1800s actually came in and took his head off. They didn't like anything Catholic about the place. So there you go.